Let's break it down and give him a share.